We were given the 3D printed chassis for the car, told we can modify it in any way possible.
And using tools that were in the shop and the materials we were provided, we had to make a car that would run on a rubber band to a certain distance. We didn't know what the distance was, so we had to try and not only make this car run, but make this car run in a way that was predictable.
To add control, you need traction on the wheels and you gotta add weight to the car.
Because it had to move, but you had to make it move in such a way that you could just get as close to the point as possible.
Consistency is key, getting your rubber band to be consistent with each shot.
The whole class worked as a team because we gave each other advice.
And I put a lot of time into like testing, you know, knowing how many times I spin it will give me this one distance. So when it comes time to race, just pull out a sheet and say, that's how many times I'm spinning it, line it up, there you go. It's all about that precision aspect of just knowing how far you gotta go.
I think the biggest takeaway for me was planning can work, but you have to be ready to just try it again.
Us being freshmen, just getting us in here, you know, 3D printing, getting us working with the machines, that's awesome in itself.
It's neat that we get something if we do well besides a grade. A 3D printed trophy, that's pretty neat, like that's a story to tell.
I just think this is kind of like the setting stones for all the projects we're gonna do coming forward, how to approach it, a good learning experience.
I think it's pretty cool actually. I can't wait till this becomes my career.